Shh.
It's just another dream.
I'm frightened.
I told you. You watch that stuff on the television, you're bound to give yourself nightmares.
I didn't! I want a drink.
I'll get you some water.
I want milk.
Johnny.
Please, Mum.
All right, lie down, I'll get you some. You took your time.
I thought I heard something. Breaking.
Where?
I couldn't see.
I'm going up. You coming?
In a minute.
It's a cold night. You spoiled that dog.
Come on, Buster.
There we are. There's a good
one. Oh, shoot. Hey, come on. Not open my leg.
Nigel, make room!
Wait for me inside the gate. Do you hear? Yeah? And it's not me to be out of there. Oi! See you later.
We should shut all the schools.
Oh God, what good would that do? Could be yours next. Later, girl. Draw, Katie! Draw!
She thinks they should shut all the schools. Maybe she's right. The Lord doesn't want to be pretty old.
You can't stand if you do.
No, sorry, love.
Are you working this afternoon?
Yeah, 11.
Well, if you want me to pick you up, you can come in here.
Oh, thanks, Mary.
I won't always leave.
You always were.
Johnny? You're going to play with us.
I don't want to.
Yes, you are. We're playing the game.
I don't want to play.
It's your turn.
It is.
As you all know, there's a full moon tonight. To the Met Office, it should be visible in 5 hours and 40 minutes before sunset. Now we're going to do this exactly. We're going to do this exactly like the last time, a discreet watch on every primary school and secondary school in the area. As before, the teachers will make sure there's only one exit used. It's going to be a general patrol at 3 o'clock, and we've doubled the phone lines here. Now, the idea is to maintain a presence and not cause a general panic, okay? Any questions?
Correctly.
Yeah.
I should put him away, even if it's only for 24 hours.
Listen! We've been through this before. David Franklin interfered with a child and did his time 20 years ago. There's nothing to connect him to this. And if I find out who leaked his confidential criminal records, they'll be doing time outside the force, all right? That's it.
Jack, what are you doing here?
What's this all about?
What?
Read it.
I don't want to read it.
The Child Support Agency.
What's
it got
to do with
me? Oh, come on.
Look, I've filled out the form, Jack, that's all.
Have you seen them? Do they want me to pay?
I think Johnny's entitled.
Susan, if I pay them, I can't live.
Talk to them about it, not me.
I don't understand you. You got the house, you got my boy.
I got left on my own.
You walked out on me!
Well, when did you notice?
It's not me, Jack. Talk to them.
If they don't listen.
Look, we're not exactly living in luxury ourselves, you know.
I'm sorry I missed you last weekend. I've got time.
No, I know. Some things never change.
I'll make it up to him. Is he all right?
He's all right.
What's he at school?
I don't know. Ask your teacher friend. Are you still seeing her?
Off and on.
You were always off and on, Jack. That was your trouble.
I've got to go.
Picking him up later.
Who's he picking up? Do you think I'm going to let him walk home on his own?
That's not what I...
And then they came to the place that God had told them about. And Abraham built an altar there and laid the wood on the altar and bound Isaac his son and laid him on the altar. And Abraham stretched out his hand to take the knife to kill his son. But then the angel of the Lord called out to him from heaven and said, Abraham, Abraham, don't hurt the boy. Don't do anything to him. Because now I know that you fear God, because you wouldn't keep your son, your only son, from me. And so you see, Isaac was saved, and Abraham sacrificed a ram instead. And that's the end of the story.
Liz?
Yes, Katie?
Why did God tell Abraham to hurt his son?
Well, I don't think God really wanted Abraham to hurt Isaac, Katie. I think it was just a test to see if Abraham was a good man.
But he wasn't good if he was going to kill Isaac.
Well, he did what God told him to do, Katie. I think that's the point of the story. Abraham showed that he was ready to do whatever he was told. Right, now, quietly, quiet! Now, now in the hall. Now, I want you all to go quietly, and I don't want any running in the corridor.
Okay? I'm taking your class this afternoon.
Oh, thank you.
No, run late. I heard your teacher.
Johnny, what are you doing in Simon's desk? Simon was your friend, wasn't he?
Yes.
You miss him, don't you?
Yes, miss.
We all do. Go out and play now.
Of the 21 pictures you gave me, drawn by the five victims, 15 contain recognizable figures. Unfortunately, these figures have very little in common. Here, he seems to be giving out different sorts of sweets. The bars could be chocolate bars. There are sweets and chocolates here, but the figure is very different.
Why no arms?
This is number 4. A girl?
Yeah.
Fairly timid, quiet, shy.
How do you know that?
From her picture. The absence of arms is what they call an emotional indicator. That's the trouble, you see. Children's pictures generally tell you more about the children than their subjects.
Yeah, but they still draw what they see.
They draw what they understand from what they're seeing. This is number 1. He understood that the head was the most important part of the body. So, that's what he drew. He wasn't trying to duplicate a man with a big head. Ah. The man with the ball.
It is a ball.
And the 3 letters. D-E-F.
There's a guy runs a sweet shop opposite one of the schools.
There are no sweets in this picture.
No, his name's David E. Franklin.
Oh. This child could have just been practicing his ABC.
It's ABC. D-E-F, right, sorry. It was a long shot, anyway.
If you're sure the killer was stalking them.
No, he was stalking them as part of the plan.
Then you could be right. The victims caught the drawing. But I have too many pictures. I need to narrow them down.
Well, I didn't do that.
Do you have any more information now? I mean, you say they were all killed at the full moon.
Yeah.
Stabbed.
Yeah.
Anything else? I mean, I know you work on a need-to-know principle, but I just don't know what to look for.
Well, there is one other thing.
What?
It might be just a coincidence, but all the victims, all five of them, were discovered nearby or under oak trees. Sis wants to put on a new team to take off the entire investigation.
We haven't done anything wrong.
I haven't caught him. They've run out of money and manpower and patience. I just don't know what else to do in my life. I don't know what to do.
There's a full moon tonight.
I know.
I keep looking out the window, waiting for it to happen. Completely crazy, but there's something about this school.
What?
Well, about 2 years ago when they were building the new wing.
Well, at the time of number one, the first dead.
Yeah. Well, they dug it all up at the back.
Is it all right, people?
Yeah.
Did you see Susan?
I don't go on Wednesdays or Fridays.
It's Stone Age, isn't it?
Well, this was a druid site as well. And they uncovered loads of artifacts. There were coins, jewels, and a knife. And it wasn't a domestic knife, it was a ceremonial knife.
A druid knife?
The druids killed children, they sacrificed them.
Well, wait, and you're saying you think the druids have come back?
Well, of course I'm not saying that. There are a lot of weird people about. Look, this is what I'm looking for, this is what I'm trying to tell you. Every time they killed a child, every time they sacrificed a child, they did it under the oak tree. Jack, there's something happening here in this school.
Happening?
I can't explain. But when I come to work, when I walk down the corridors, I've never felt so free.
It's not natural.
No, it's not natural. That's the whole point. There's an atmosphere.
Catch a monkey by itself. If it holds, let it go.
Sometimes I see faces, children, and I don't recognize them. And then when I look again, they're not there.
Catch a monkey by his tongue.
found it this morning.
My Johnny?
He just opened the desk. I don't know why. It's what Simon's got. It's an oak leaf, Jack. One of the children must have put it there this morning.
But Emma, what do they know about druids and oak leaves and all the rest of it?
I think they know everything. Listen. That game we play all the time, they never stop.
Just a craze.
Oh no, they have their crazes. Ninja Turtles and Gladiators and games they make up themselves, but they're never so fanatical, not like this.
Well, what about it? It's just a game.
Well, that's what I thought. Listening to it every day. The words they're singing, they're a mixture of Cornish, Welsh and Latin, but the origin's Celtic. The druids used it in their rituals. It's the way they chose their victims for sacrifice.
O-U-T spells out go she.
Take a look at this.
Oh, not on the door.
Do a thing like this. So and so. They only take them out to deface them. That's the third this month.
No. I see you had it lost.
Oh, they'll deny it. We're just going to have to check every book as it comes in. I don't know what's going on in this town.
Little devils.
The water won't go down, Mr. Keegan. I've tried caustic soda and the plunger, but it's no good, and now there's a smell.
It's blocked.
Of course it's blocked. That's why I called you.
It smells rotten.
Rotten wood.
Let me look at your drain.
It can't be the drains. We only had them done last June.
Oh.
Can you feel anything? Maybe I could get you a knife or something.
No. There we are, Mrs. Brownsville. Oh, that's the problem.
Dead leaves?
That's what the smell is.
Oof. But how did they get in there? Those are oak leaves. There are no oaks around here.
Well, they're getting in everywhere around here.
There's going to be another one. I can't just sit and wait for it to happen. That's all I've been doing, isn't it? All I've been doing for months, waiting for the next one. Look, I want it to happen. And I do want it.
Jack!
No, that's the hell of it. We want forensics, the labs, SIOs, everyone. We need another lead. And where are we going to get it? Victim number six.
You don't want another killing.
What are we doing wrong, for Christ's sake? 5 murders in 2 years. What's going to do?
We've done everything. We've got police blankets in the area, teachers, shopkeepers. Everybody's looking for a bastard.
He's still getting up front noses.
He's been lucky.
Take me back to school.
Jack, I want to come with you.
No, that's out of the question.
I know this area and other people. If there's anything to see, I'll see it. They're my children, Jack. These are my children that have been taken.
Do you have a better idea?
I'm sorry.
I just want to put him away.
It's not the same this town, is it? Have you noticed?
What do you mean?
Probably kids on the street. They've just knocked $2,500 off for a quick sale. We're buying.
Is there anything?
Nothing, we're just relocated. You ought to view it, it's only a few minutes.
We got the keys?
Yeah, they're in the drawer. Have an hour before I have to pick my daughter up. Do you want to have a look?
Yeah?
Yeah?
Okay.
Great. Cheers, Janet. Come on then. Okay, thanks. I'll be there as soon as I can. Sue?
Yeah, what is it?
You're going to have to hold the fort. I'm sorry, I've just had the doctor on the phone.
Oh, is it
your mum?
She'll be on the floor.
Come on. I have to go to her soon. Go on, you go, I'll be fine.
Thanks, Sue.
As long as she'll be all right.
Yeah,
I'll get back as soon as I can. Thanks.
Yeah.
Oh, what about school? Haven't you got to fetch Johnny?
I'll bring your sister.
Thanks,
Sue. Come on, it's no bother. You go and see to your mum.
You lot, we're going to do the Mississippi, so hurry up!
So how's he doing at school?
He's a nice boy. He's like his dad.
You can't let him down.
I don't see him, that's not true.
I see him twice a week. I take him out, take him to football, buy him a hamburger, take him back again. You see him more than I do.
Jack, the split up wasn't all your fault.
It's
normal these days. The local vicars think you're taking divorce services.
A bit progressive around here, isn't it?
She. Shall we be moving?
anything?
There's supposed to be a squad car here.
What is this then?
Let's loop in road and do the old lot again.
What then? What do you think that is?
I think it's a seed.
I think you're right.
Glendale Estates, can I help you?
Janet, it's Susan here. Hiya, hiya. Is Mary there, please?
No, I'm sorry, Mrs. Teller. She's out with a client.
All right. Do you know when she's coming back to the office?
Thank you. Yep, she said she'd look in.
Listen, I've got a bit stuck here. Can you ask her to pick up Johnny for me?
I'll do that, Mrs. Teller.
Yeah? Thank you. Right, you sure you'll see her?
Corner, but I'll tell you what, I'll put a note on a desk just to be on the safe side.
Listen, will you ring if she doesn't come back? I'm at the library.
Yeah, but she should be back any minute.
Right, lovely, lovely. Thanks a lot. Okay, bye bye, bye bye. Sorry about that.
Can you tell him I'll be there in 10 minutes? Yes, it's urgent. See you later.
Okay, we're on our way. I was maybe the child psychiatrist. He's got some questions.
Jack.
What?
The moon.
Yeah, Janet, make yourself useful.
What?
I'm out of fags.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and a box of matches while you're about it. I've got a call coming in.
A likely story.
Yeah. Keep the change, darling.
It's your funeral.
Bag run. So, how did it go?
They'll think about it.
They'll think about it. They'll think about it, but then they read the papers and they think again, don't they? Look at them. Top sports. We weren't ever going to sell anything in this bloody town. I was walking past the school today. Your school. I was thinking to myself, which one of them will it be next? Which one of them?
Why were you at the school?
Told you. Just walking.
What time is it?
3:15.
Gotta pick Katie up. No messages?
No, no messages.
Right.
Sarah at me last night.
Yeah. See you Monday.
See you Monday.
Right, home time. Off you go. And wait 1 minute. Before you go, let me just remind you. Today, you must all go out the front way. And you only go home with your mum, your nan, or someone else you know. If you see any strangers outside school, anyone you don't know, just tell a teacher immediately. Is that clear? Good. Off you go then. Have a nice weekend.
Of you. Straight in the back when you get home. Have you had a nice day?
Yeah.
Come on, let's get you home then.
Where's Johnny?
No, he's not coming with us. Right. There you go. Looks like a good read.
Oh, yeah. I like a good read.
This one.
I thought this was a shuttlecock, but now I'm wondering if it couldn't be an acorn.
God,
I think you could be right. I think these are drawings of the killer, and the children did see him outside their schools, like you said. Here, we thought these were sweets. And these bars of chocolate.
Yeah, that's how he got them to go in.
No, it's like I told you. Children of this age have no sense of proportion, no perspective. And look at what you believed was the net. It's underneath him. And it's the same shape as the bars here and here.
A zebra crossing.
What looks like a lollipop. It's in this picture and also here. And here.
A tennis racket.
No, it was thinking tennis that threw you. The child drew this bigger because it was more important to him. Or maybe because it was the easiest bit to draw. But it's the same shape. A lollipop.
A lollipop man outside the school.
Yes. A splash of yellow. You thought they might be sports clothes.
His yellow jacket. I want a list of every crossing warden. Look back for criminal record, history of mental illness, whatever. You go with it. And put out a general alert. Tell HQ what it has. It was in front of you. Right there.
Don't be too hard on us. Nobody else thought of looking.
This morning I almost wanted number six.
Maybe we solved it.
Maybe.
you want?
There was a man. Asked me to go with him.
What man?
The man from the sweet shop. He offered me sweets.
Frank. Do you know where he is now, this man?
I'll show you.
Right.
Come on, love. It's time to go.
I knew she wasn't well. I did know.
Why didn't you tell us? Why did you come to the place?
I was afraid. The last time she came out of hospital, she was different.
What do you mean?
How strange.
Why did we find this knife in your toolbox?
Take the knives with me to work. You see, I thought if there were no knives...
You know where your wife is now, Mr. Keegan?
No.
Well, what time do you expect her back?
Well, she should be here. She's not at work. She hasn't taken her thing. The lollipop.
Oh, Jesus. It's not a balloon.
What?
Is he all right?
He's all right.
How's he doing at school?
What looks like a lollipop? It's in this piece of judgment. And also here.
I've been to the house, she weren't there. Where is he?
He's with Mary.
Have you phoned her?
No.
Do it now! So?
She won't kill with a Moenvision. That's the whole point, isn't it?
Yeah, but where? She could have taken him anywhere. Just anywhere.
No. The oak trees. Up in the woods. Take the back route.
sixer. And I just gave him to her.
Wait. Take care.
Johnny shall have a new master. He shall.